One terrorist was killed in an encounter with security forces in Bandipora district of North Kashmir. The forces acted on specific intelligence inputs about the presence of militants in the Aragam village of Bandipora and cordoned off the area and launched a search operation.